Welcome to Vaughn Hockey Research and Development Lab. In this video, we will expose you to some of the extensive testing we subject our new 7700 mask to. Here at Vaughn, we are committed to developing products that exceed industry standards in protection and performance. The 7700 goal mask underwent extensive testing in order to exceed all safety standards. We put it through the ringer, testing it beyond what CSA and HECC standards require in order to ensure the mask would be capable of actual needs of the goaltender wearing it. We tested dozens of foam combinations in order to find the right balance of protection and performance. The design of the mask started with the shell. An all-new shape was created with design elements from our previous models in order to create a shape that was visually recognizable as a Vaughn mask. The shell on the 7700 is a proprietary injected composite with a polycarbonate base. This gives the mask incredible strength and impact resistance. Through our testing, we have yet to break or crack a shell in our puck cannon at speeds over 110 miles per hour, even impacting the same shell repeatedly in the same spot at high speeds. The shell's design has radiating ridges along the forehead, moving impact loads away from the high impact zone, which adds incredible strength to the shell. The sides of the mask also have molded ridges and add strength and also help limit vibrations when impacted. The chin is molded with a flare along the bottom edge to add strength and also help tuck the mask tight against the chest protector to protect the throat and aids with looking down when tracking the puck. The shell is topped off with a classic Vaughn round hole ventilation pattern, allowing for heat to escape efficiently without compromising protection. The 7700 mask is offered with both a flat bar certified cage and also a certified cat eye cage. Both these cages meet CSA and HECC certification standards and are approved for use in all levels of hockey. The flat bar cage is designed to offer incredible sight lines, reducing the amount of wire visible to the goalie, but without compromising the level of protection. Both cages are stainless steel, which provides great strength, and are finished in a polished stainless finish to reduce glare and reflections, allowing the user to focus on the action on the ice without being distracted by the cage. The interior foam lining of the 7700 mask is a dual density vinyl nitrile foam combination. A lot of time was spent finding the right combination of foams and foam placement to get the maximum protection without compromising comfort. With the addition of our own testing equipment, we were able to drop test dozens of different combinations and set goals for impact absorption that far exceeded testing standards. The liner offers full coverage throughout the entire interior that leaves no area unprotected. The foam plays an integral part of absorbing the impact of a shot to the head, so we focus the same amount of time and effort on the foam lining as we did the shell. CSA and HECC testing consists of drop testing the mask from a set height and velocity on 6 prescribed locations and 2 new random locations, with 3 impacts to each location done within 90 seconds of each other. Masks are also subjected to low temperature testing at minus 25 degrees Celsius on the impact zone with the highest impact results. The cages are tested by firing pucks at 80 miles per hour to 3 designated locations. Both CSA and HECC standards don't subject the mask to puck impacts to the shell of the mask, but here at Vaughn, we do. We believe the product should be tested to the way the player uses the equipment, so a lot of the time is spent subjecting the mask to puck impacts to the shell. We test the shell on all areas, subjecting it to multiple impacts at increasing speeds, going beyond 100 miles per hour without any breakage or cracking of the shell whatsoever. With our uncompromising testing procedures, we believe the 7700 mask provides a great balance of protection, performance, durability, quality, comfort, and fit. We have tested beyond CSA and HECC standards. We have impacted at speed beyond what is currently capable of professional hockey players. We here at Vaughn believe in developing high-quality products that meet the needs of goaltenders, and we believe that quality should be put in all that we do.